So I took one position on pound dollar here. Just one entry, one position, minus five stop from 47 using that 5 minute wall. And if I get taken out, then I'll be more patient. I don't like how the 1 minutes are closing, and I'm actually going to go to break even. I'm almost up 4 pips on this trade. There we go. I'm up 4.5, 5. All right, guys, I'm taking 8. I'm flat. I'm taking 8 pips on that trade. Just really quick. In and out.